Al-Haddad. Sherry Al-Haddad, is she a singer or a comedian, a host? She's really funny, by the way. Hello, Yusri. How are you? Girl, Aki would love her. Is that City? I forgot her name. I'm following her. Noreen Aziz? Was that her? The background? Okay, she's a comedian. I figured it out. Okay. Thank you for watching, Soraya. Oh my god, I'm not ready for this. Samil. I love that. Yes. Okay, so this song is also a beat? Okay. Hey! Love it! What happened? Okay, change things. Yes! Yes. Love that, yes. The dancing was good. The shades. Yes, the instruments, I love it. Love the beat, actually. Yes! It's not done yet. Okay. Come on, dude. That guys, it was just like playing. But the vocals were on point. Chanel. I saw some Ara Johari posters there. Yes, Chanel. That's how you do it. Oh my gosh. So he obviously he also has an upbeat song. Same with Hakim. The difference is that they're of a different, what do you call this, style. Especially the texture of the voice of Chanel is distinct. Hakim has a distinct voice as well. It is a young kind of a voice, taste of the young generation. But I must say that Chanel really killed it at the start. Like, he was doing all those vocal styles, and it's actually hard to combine the vocal acrobats and the texture. If you don't know how to do it, you'd fail big time. But definitely Chanel was doing a great job in that song. Kai Bahar, dude, and Hakim. KFC is my favorite in Aki's. You remember we always do live IG and KFC?